Can you please get down from the top of the speed? I repeat, can you please get...
Check, check, check. You know what it is, people. Cuzzy, I am Chipmunk. And you're on the set of my brand new video, Oopsie Daisies.
In the palm of my hand. If you walk out, baby, I'll understand. Cause all I'll do is hurt you again.
Yeah. And again, yeah. And again. Yeah. Oops, here we go again. You messed up once, I messed up twice. But how many times are we gonna try again?
I don't know.
Girl, it's like round and round we go. I'd so prefer if you left me alone.
True.
Cause I can't take the pain and now my heartbeat feels like an 808.
I'm a walking disaster.
Yes, brand new video, Oopsie Daisy. We're on the set right now, you know what I'm saying? It's a breakup song. Concept of the video, I just come home from tour. Come home to see my girl, I'm happy and that. And her half of the room is gone, you know what I'm saying? And it's just all the memories that I'm trying to think back of what caused us to break up. I see the letter from her saying she's sorry. Sorry for what? If you left me, left me, you know what I'm saying? It's a sad song, but at the same time, hopefully in the edit will come through, it's not too down.
My name's Red Madrell. My role is I'm playing Chipmunk's love interest, or ex-love interest, shall I say. She's, in the kindest words, a little madam. The kind of girl that you don't find out about until it's too late.
We've shot Chip pulling up the Mercedes, getting back off tour. We've just filmed him and his girlfriend having an argument in their room. Yeah, that's where we're up to now. And then tomorrow's the big day, isn't it?
Yeah.
Big day.
But I'm sure you're gonna be there tomorrow, so we'll talk about tomorrow.
If you walk out, baby, I'll understand. Cause all I'll do is hurt you again.
Check, check, you know what it is, Cuzzy. I am Chipmunk, tired as hell. Welcome to day 2 of my video shoot for Oopsie Daisy, you know what I'm saying? Today is the fire day. Tested the fire, it's pretty hot. I don't even want to go in before they press a button. You see it? Can you get that on the camera? That is what kicks off madness.
See the fuss and the fighting, let's not allow it before I see red, let's stop. If this hair's really the end of, I'ma find Cupid and put him in a headlock. Like, why did you pick on me? Why let the pretty birds shit on me?
Vertex directing, you know what I'm saying? Get them the pre-film, what's going on?
Well, we set up a little green screen bit there because obviously we wanted to set things on fire, but we can't set things on fire in the house. So we've got to do it separately. So we're going to do all that here so we can drop it into an edit. The ring of fire is basically Chip trapped in his emotion and he can't get out of it.
Oopsie Daisy, I hurt you again.
We got the crane shot, which was my idea that I wanted in the video to like represent my emotions and that's crazy, you know what I'm saying? It's fire and that. It's really hot, like it's not toy flames.
Oopsie Daisy, I hurt you again. Crushed your heart in the palm of my hand. If you walk out, baby, I'll understand. Cause all I'll do is hurt you again.
Yeah, and again, yeah. And again, yeah. Oops, here we go again. You messed up once, I messed up twice. But how many times are we gonna try again?
I don't know.
Girl, it's like round and round we go. I'd so prefer if you left me alone.
True,
cause I can't take the pain and now my heartbeat feels like an 808.